Hello and welcome to Narnolia TV. I am Ritika Jalan and I cover pharma sector here at Narnolia Research Lab. I have published a report on AUROPHARMA. Going forward, we continue to remain optimistic on AUROPHARMA among the Indian pharma peers, as AUROPHARMA is better placed and has come with a good performance in the recent months, especially in US, while mitigating challenging pricing pressure. The company has reported healthy revenue growth in second quarter FY18 on the back of robust growth in US business due to new approval, continuing cut turnaround and significant improvement in Europe business. We believe AUROPHARMA US growth momentum to continue further despite price erosion aided by new product launches and execution of its injectable pipeline, which is expected to be monetized in FY18 and 19. Considering improving traction from US as well as Europe business, we maintain a buy rating on the stock. For more details on report and disclaimer, please visit our website www.narnolia.com. Thank you.